I hope I was your first choice.
Water.
If you don't care for my methods, contact my attorney.
I never drink scotch to begin with. My damn shit on water down my lip.
I never drank anything before.
What? Never?
Mm-mm.
Like, not even just to try?
Nope.
Are you?
Yeah, I never drunk coffee, liquor, anything. Just tea. Shit right there.
My gun.
Oh, it's either left or right arrow. Aw, man. Sorry, I got kicked. No, I grabbed some water real quick when I died, and I got kicked. It was like due to inactivity. I'm like, geez, that was fast.
Yeah, you can play one without me. I gotta go change the laundry and get something to drink and go potty. It'll probably take me like 5 minutes. So just play one without me, and then I'll be in the lobby when you're done.
All right, I'm gonna check out the clothes.
My poor tummy's going through it right now.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go make nice with the toilet king.
Thank you.
For the most part, with the whole gay agenda, that shit is working. Especially with the next generation of children. Oh my god. That shit is the worst. I be arguing with females and shit about, you know, the Madea movies and shit. They be like, oh my god, Madea, she crazy. I'm like, what the fuck you mean? That's a grown-ass man. Like, stop calling it a fucking damn girl, dawg. It's a fucking dude. Oh my god, fucking. So the Xbox keep turning the TV off. But if you don't have it, like, fuck, it'll shut that shit off. So you got to cut it off.
I'm guessing you favor substance over style.
You can't put my heart on your mouth.
Oh my god.
She's like, damn, that tastes like sulfur. Sorry. I'm like, it's better that I smelled it and then you taste it.
Say I'm happy to be alive.
You wish you had my skills.
Oi! What's the big idea?
Oh.
going. Just simmer.
Have some of this.
Some backup out here.
All right.
You don't see moves like this every day. See ya.
I should have studied harder in school.
I try to use a hook.
Catch! Nice to feel my...
Oh, that felt good! You deserved it! I almost bought it.
Come on, was there any doubt we weren't gonna win? They're the good guys.